I think I should. I have a vision for what I'm doing. Kind of on this beach.
It's perfect. I should just let you do the whole thing. Ready? Okay. Go.
Hey guys, how's it going? This is Ted and Tasha from Ted's Collectibles. Just thought I'd open a box on the beach. 2010 Panini Threads Football. So Ted's going to open half, I'm going to open the other, and we'll, who gets the best hits, we'll see who does special favors. So, you know. So we'll see how it goes.
Do it to it, baby. So you're gonna mix it up, so you might get all four hits.
I'm not gonna cheat you though. Don't worry. Alright.
That's good for TV.
Sometimes it goes like that.
What do the base cards look like? Just pull one up. Yeah, they're not too good either. Just more white-based Panini cards. One insert per pack. Easy prep, dummy card. There's a rookie, looks like.
Chad Jones rookie card.
Is it numbered?
Nope, sir.
Nope. Boo.
Negative. Jump. How many?
This will be your fifth pack already. This is supposed to encourage people to want to buy this product, and so far it's not very encouraging.
Hey, you never know. There's a diamond in the rough.
Somewhere in there.
Have no idea.
Crappy card.
Wow. I think if you build a set right here.
Usually, but you know what that set means. Nothing.
Four hits. Where are you at?
Who is it?
Bart Starr.
That's it. It's probably the best card you've pulled, unfortunately.
Come on, beach guy.
Mojo of the beach.
Mojo of the beach. A pelican over there checking me out.
Everybody who drives by checks you out.
Must be bored. Here is Tyson. I love it. Rookie card, not number.
Okay. That's just spectacular. He might have some fans after this, finally. Maybe it'll bring people to Ted's Collectibles in San Antonio, Texas, 2337 Vance Jackson. Just saying.
Just saying. Just more base cards, Eli Manning, whatnot, Steven Jackson.
And whatnot. That's the best card yet. There's a rookie.
Here's rookie. Number. Here's Kayumisi.
Who's that?
51 out of 250. Kayumisi.
Never heard of him. Maybe somebody else has. Okay. On number 9, I think. No, you're number 10.
Yeah, I told you.
You're right.
Girls always know how to count.
And it's money.
Here's your famous Vince Young.
Still not.
Here's a Devery Henderson. Number 80 out of 250.
Cool. What's a card, but piece of card. You've got two packs to go and you've got no hits.
Damn,
it's like striking out on 10 straight lottery tickets. Usually I do that.
I'm gonna be sore tonight.
I'm gonna have to air this.
Give me something good.
I think the camera's about to die.
Right.
Like, battery.